Hey peeps, I be coming at you like 1, 2, 3, and 4. Hi, I'm the guy, boy, who has run out of intro ideas. Took 2 videos of not funny intros. So yeah. Oh wait, we bought this in the last episode. Oh, I'm singing, but I don't want to sing. Hey, hold on. Whoa, that was the coolest camera switch ever. Like ever. I can't spell it, but that word. Oh, clean. I'm gonna do some stuff on GTA. Apparently every shop is irrelevant. Only stuff that's relevant now. So, relevant stuff. Irrelevant. Relevant. Irrelevant. Wait, that was the wrong way around. That's why I don't really care. Nothing wheels. Who's that? Who be muscle? And who be a wheel? It's muscle wheels, silly. I know. My friend tell me I'm not funny. You probably think I'm not funny. I mean, yes, I'm probably not funny. Dude, my car. That's why people don't know how to drive. Oops. How long until I can spin that wheel? Oops. Auto parking car. I wanted it down there. Anyway, you. Boom. Get up and fight me. Oof. Oof. I mean, if anyone asks, he was being, what's the word, unfriendly.
Ready for some real excitement?
I don't know how. You know that. Diamond
Casino and
Resort. I mean, I didn't cheat in that one. That was a fair fight. Big money, big money. Give me big money. Money, money. Yu-Gi-Oh t-shirt. What's a Yu-Gi-Oh t-shirt? Oh, yes, what whoopee do? Whoopee do. Alright, so I've lost track of what I was doing. Pretty sure I've not organized my cars, but, that's boring, so we're actually gonna do something that's not boring. I'm going to Zancudo. Now, there's a hangar in Zancudo. But I don't know how to get to Zancudo from this highway. And there's a problem then. If I can't, I'm sure everything will be fine. Just left. It's that way, right? Of course. So we'd be on a normal road now. Nearly died, but and I should have just followed the normal road. Oh, this was a terrible idea. Oh, I see one of the lights. That was off Zancudo, I'm sure. But next to the river. And if we're over Zancudo River. Zancudo River is close to the runway. But we get there's loads of lights over there. If that's not Zancudo, I don't know what is. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, but. The doors seem to work fine. This would probably take me to Zancudo actually.
We expect the unexpected.
It's more than it costs for a plane. Oh wait. That's the entrance for Zancudo because there's the bridge. Wow. Okay. Is it the entry? Yes, that would probably mean entry. Can I jet? Whoopity doo, whoopity doo. This is my second video. without Judo a friend. I've got an itch on my arm. Hard work, do you doing here? I know, I've heard that's the hardest job. Okay, so unexpected falls. My nightclub is getting great. Not my nightclub, I can't be bothered game. Do I look bothered that my supplies are being stolen? All the way down there. Like, no. There it is. How close do I have to get to the Hydra? There we go. I can't remember to do that. Coming down, flying low, skirting across low zone. This way. Is it? No. Yeah. There we go. I'm sorry, I was just flying upside down. God, the Hydra's missiles are crap. Are we alive? Thank you. Has to be a place to land. Has to be. Not much, but I can work with it. After me, are they? I'm gonna jet, mate. They can't do no. I'm going. Helicopter can't catch my jet. Come on, you can fight for it. No. Can never be easy. Damn it. No. No. So, okay. It's that time again. Where that didn't record. None of that recorded. Hi guys, what's up? None of that recorded, which I've just done. So that's beneath. Oh, I don't have.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
It's coming at you.
I'll get back to it then.
I bought a limo. I have spent money on recovering planes. I killed a guy. And what? Do I get? What do I get? All I get. Ah. Oh. I am not in the mood. Go, copyright, copyright, copyright. Honestly. This is just annoying. If this video... I refuse to believe I'm delaying this video because I have to record another clip. And then I have to edit it, but this is going to take a while to edit because I want to do some cool stuff. And it takes a while for me to edit now because... Wow, there's a limo here. This better be recording, or I swear, if this is not recording. You know, this is like the cheapest car in the game over here. I want to see if it deserves title of cheapest car in the game. Those things on the top. This looks like it would be an off-roader. Okay. Is the cheapest thing? And is this four-wheel drive? Is this four-wheel drive? Question. Looks like a boat. Probably could be a boat. Vroom, vroom. It's just over there. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end my video here, so, yeah.